Shy.
I feel so much better now. Like, yeah, that's what
His dad's got, because he's blue, he's got gray eyes. He looks crazy when he's outside. His eyes are real, real bright.
Hey, you stop it. So that's
it. Watch for maybe one.
Watch your power.
See, I know you a heavy hand, dude.
You.
Huh?
You.
Me, I'm 23. I'm 24.
Oh, he's young.
Young.
He's a kid.
See, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay.
One day, practice.
Watch that power, big guy.
Just touch it.
I know it's hard. You used to be in that wrestling and MMA fight.
That's my problem with a spar. I get two right in the middle and I get beat up half the time.
I know. Yeah. You gotta see, that's the thing. You gotta go what your partner does, you know?
Yeah.
Your partner beat you up, beat them up.
I was better sparring with Ethan one day,
Superman,
dude.
You Superman.
He busted my nose, dropped me twice. I just kept on coming.
Ten.
Hit
9. 8. 7.
1, 6.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good work.
Thank you.
Move it.
Okay. Got you. Thank you. I take
any
criticism.
You're fine.
I'm fine.
Maybe
fine. You okay? Yeah.
Just go away. You're fine. I'm sorry, man.
Okay.
You're my grandson. You're my son?
Yeah. Friends for life.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're fine. I'm sorry. We're all friends. We're here to fight.
Warrior.
You're a good show.
Warrior.
Hey, 1 minute
warrior.
Round for this.
Got 15.
15 seconds, guys.
Okay, thank you.
Friends for life.
Thank you.
I don't have no enemies. No, just a few, but not you.
Okay. Thank you.
I call you if I need help.
Oh, thank you. Have a good day.
10.
Take it easy.
5.
You can't face me, Ronnie.
Definitely exhausted.
Tom.
Hi, guys.
You got bored. You got bored now.
we had
That's right.
Minute 30, yeah.
Good work, guys.
Like, he's chewing peppers like snuff. Good work, guys. That's right.
I've grown peppers for 9 years now. I mean, I got peppers you never even heard of. I got them every time.
20 left, Chris. Ten. Come. Go ahead.
He put that shit on there. It was his debut to get him into like the main UFC shit. Dude, he was his first debut. Came in strong, you know, stand up, fight guys that really just beat the shit out of the dude. And then gung and shit.
Yeah.
I was like, I don't know what the fuck happened. His very first fight was.
A 10. Three, two, time.
Good work, good work.